I was in boarding school from age of 4 to 18 and then lived on my own from the age of 21. On top of that, both of my parents were deceased before I got married at the age of 27, resulting in me becoming a fiercely independent person at a very young age and having to make life's key decisions on my own.